Big Apple. Our flight got delayed an hour because the AC literally broke and I'm wearing sweatpants. This is also Gabriel's first time in New York. What a little newbie. Like, you have so much to experience. But anyways, no, I'm so excited because the ones that have been here since day one, that was my first vlog in New York. Completely different person with braces. So we got to our destination and we're kind of discussing like what our expectations are of the suite because we ordered a big suite and it's supposed to have like a living room, a sofa bed, a normal bed. It's gonna be huge apparently. And now we're gonna go into the terrace. Guys, oh my god. We can literally see the signal. So we're 17th floor once Gabe, if you drop my camera.
I know, I'm so scared.
And we discovered, what are you doing? Oh. Then we discovered the gym area and we have the fantastic idea to wake up early every morning and work out. It is currently 6:24 and now I'm just gonna refresh on my makeup. I'm wearing my same outport fit but I'm making it more nighttime. Big city, street lights, big dreams, all looking pretty. No place in the world that could compare. Put your lighters in the air, everybody say yeah, yeah. Come on. Yeah. We were literally in front of the Empire State Building this whole time and we didn't notice. And the first thing I say is, oh my god, that's where Jesse was filmed. So it's slightly sprinkling, but I straightened my hair. I'll bring a shower cap next time, guys. Don't worry. Take a shower. But still have to protect my straightened hair. Turns out we don't look like a lunch lady. What are you gonna say, a nurse? Oh. What? Cancel him. He said a cancer patient. Good morning, you guys. It is 1:09 p.m. Like, I literally thought it was like 9 when we woke up. And we slept through breakfast, brunch, and now we're gonna go to lunch.
Oh my god, look like a businesswoman.
Ew, freshly 18 and she's already wearing a trench coat. What vibe does this give? Studious, I don't know.
Businesswoman.
The businesswoman would not have the second grade hair style. I really wanted to get the hair out of my face. We're looking for a place to eat and I'm starving. But I'm also sad that we missed kind of like half a day. Guys, we made it to St. Patrick's Cathedral. It literally looks like a castle. So gorgeous. She's too perfect. Awesome. I got this cute robe from Victoria's Secret and the lady forgot to take off this ink tag. Good morning, guys. It is day 3 and today we actually woke up a little earlier. It's 10:41. This kid does not know how to walk straight without tipping over the wall. I was drinking that freezing cold water. It was like, look at my tears, a glacier. Am I saying that right?
Glacier.
So cold, guys, because I spilled the water. Gabriel has some concealer on his arm. A little suspicious. Oh, just kidding. But we're going to a bagel place, and it's the one that I've been to before in my last vlog. It's so hard not to go to the same places that we went last time. But they're just so good, and like I know them, but I'm scared to try anything else. But okay, this part is actually really nice. The only thing I need are some gloves. Amber, I should have taken your gloves. That's all I'm thinking about. Okay.
1 eternity later. I'm out that Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my
guys were in the Uber, and Gabriel survived his first subway. He was terrified. He was literally shaking. You were so scared.
I was worried for you.
Why would you be worried for me? I wasn't even holding on to the pole for like.
Guys, we made it to Central Park, and for the first time, it's not frozen or nighttime. That was like the only time that I came here, and we encountered like 3 rats. Jesus Christ, Gabriel almost slept.
I'm Chuck Bass.
No place in the world that can come here. Put your lighters in the air, everybody say yeah, yeah. Come on, yeah, yeah.
I'm in you. I'm thinking yeah. I can barely see. I can't even see the water. Too short. Whatever, short people are mighty and feisty. I just crave it. Oh my god. I thought Miami was bad. Why do you close your eyes? Like, what's going on?
So the height difference? His head gets chopped off.
And I had the brilliant idea to give Gabriel a middle part. Okay, conclusion. There is no solution.
Okay guys, so the outfit got somewhat fixed because I knew that when I would put this humongous jacket, you wouldn't be able to see the zipper or the white sweater, which is exactly how I wanted it to look.
So hard not to look like a squinting prune without my sunglasses. We made it to Liberty Island. You guys.
Could you take a picture of me and my daughter?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey guys, so we just made it to Max Brenner. It's like a chocolate bar restaurant.
Wait, don't get up.
Yay! Oh, yeah. Hot.
Oh, he's weak. Good. Wait! Off me, Gabriel, because if I fly off.
Whee! Oh, you're fucking black.
Ow. Walking to Sarah Beth's, and this man does not know one pronunciation of any designer store. What is it called?
Louis Vuitton.
Louis Vuitton. Okay guys, so we just got out of Sarah Beth's and it was so good. Like if you're in New York and you want like a good breakfast, brunch place, they also have lunch, but I didn't try that. But Gabriel's table manners and etiquette had me internally gagging.
If I told you things I did before, I told you.
Guys, the whole shell of this cocoa bean is chocolate. That's crazy. Do you guys turn it off?
Oh, no, we leave it on.
Oh my god.
We leave it on because it's cooled from inside.
Okay guys, so I'm with Lenny the doorman and with, this is my YouTube channel. And we're gonna film a TikTok.
Yes, right.
We
got a special place here.
Yep.
How you guys doing?
He's like famous on TikTok and he's been on Dancing with Myself, episode 6 with Nick Jonas and Shakira. So now we're just gonna film a video. When I saw you there, sitting all alone in the dark, acting like you didn't have to care. I knew back then that you'd be mine, and we'd be dancing the whole. I got a little C. I'll put in a video after because it's so blurry. The process was so easy. Catbird is expensive.
This is really nice. It's very low key.
And this is the view. big believer over here. How fast did I do my makeup?
An hour.
An hour? Gabriel, that was like 25 minutes max. It was not an hour. How fast did I do my makeup? How fast?
25 minutes.
Oh, an hour.
3, 2, 1. What do you think I'm gonna say?
Hey, subbies.
3, 2, 1. Hey, subbies.
Hey, subbies.
Okay, the point of that was for you to say it with me.
Oh.
And not have that off sync thing.
Do it again. 3, 2, 1.
Hey, subbies.
Oh my god, is that?
Look how pretty. Gabriel, wait, that's so pretty. Okay, so now we're walking.
Bloody hell.
Now we're
walking.
Can you stop? Now we're walking to the summit, which is like the last activity that we have planned for tonight, and then we're going to this really nice place that I'm excited for. Getting off the summit, and now we're going to Chip City because our reservations are not until 10 p.m.
I'm wearing the sneakers, don't really go, but we're also in a rush, so this is also my airport fit.
Okay, so I actually look like a bum with this hair. No, this hair. It's not good. I haven't washed my hair, so I didn't want to wash it on this trip and risk getting like sick. So now we're going to Victoria's Secret to return the robe that they never took off, that clip thing that if you take it off yourself the ink explodes, so whatever. And then we're also gonna go see if I can get some slippers. Bye.